So what are the considerations for cable selections other than price? Because at the end of the day, if you're focusing on price, you'll be falling back very badly, like what I showed you earlier, damages, failures. So what are the advantages? What are the considerations for cable selections? So that at the end of the day, you will have a proper understanding and how you're going to look into the system. Here, I'm going to share with you some 4 tips on what you need to consider for cable selection. Number one, ask yourself, what kind of stress is expected on site for the cable to be utilized? Number two, what kind of movement is required for the cable to use? Maybe you can start to think about speed, acceleration, if there any travel distance or torsion needed. And what are temperatures for the applications to be exposed to? Probably you're looking at indoor, outdoor, and through that, or probably you're looking into chiller room, very cold, minus 20 degrees. All these questions have to be asked and thought about. And last but not least, a very interesting view that many a time people fail to remember or understand, what are the chemical influence that you have on your cables that you're going to use on the equipment? Probably there's a constant usage of oil. There's some chemical that is in the air that causes the cables to start to crack up. So these are the 4 things that you need to consider for cable selections. And when you ask all these questions, and simple questions like this, then you'll be able to understand, you come to a point that, yes, maybe this is not good jacket, maybe this is not good jacket. So how are you going to link these 4 questions to the jacket material? And jacket material is a science because it holds the whole cable together, and the jacket material itself is the first impact of our attack before the copper conductor. And if this jacket material is not thought of carefully, many a times the cable will break, and then you will have machine stoppage, equipment production loss, breakdown, and cost in time comes, you need to do maintenance, troubleshooting, and all sorts of things comes in place. And now I'm going to give you an inside view of which jacket material is fantastic. The simpler jacket material that now everybody is having will be PVC, oil resistance. It's a very simple material, best economical price in terms of usability. It has a wide range that you can use on. Basically, the material itself is not very expensive. Hence, a lot of cable producers, manufacturers are using PVC oil resistance. Whereby you can hear the word oil resistance means you can resist oil. And of course, in this oil resistant, they are fantastic for indoor usage, slight machine usage with oil. You have oil resistance, no problem. Temperature range is quite favorable, is from minus 5 degrees to 70 degrees. So widely deployable to a lot of areas. And basically, if you have your factories producing food material, packaging, PVC oil resistant cables are fantastic. And the best part, you can tell your purchaser, they are very economical for price. The next material I like to speak upon is POR. POR material is excellent, fantastic for machine tool, CNC machine, outdoor applications, and they are so fantastic because they are also utilized for offshore applications. Highly UV resistance, good temperature range from minus 25 degrees to 80 degrees. From us, we always recommend customers, if you have environment that's massively in oil, POR will be the cable jacket to look at. And from us, we have materials called TPE. TPE material is very durable. We have deployed these cables out in the market for customers that are using outdoor, long travel. 400 meter, this cable travel stroke, this type of cable jacket has no issue in terms of durability, in terms of lifetime. And we have seen experienced customers that using this kind of jacket material up to 10 years, the cable has no issue or tear or wear. Fantastic. And also this jacket material is so fantastic that it has a very wide temperature range ranging from minus 40 degrees to 100 degrees. The window of 140 degrees gap. Fantastic. So customers who have or factories who are doing in a chiller, cold room, freezer storage, they utilize this jacket for the inside operation. So at the end of the day, if you can, in a very quick summary, different jacket material is to protect the copper and the conductors from breaking. And hence, jacket material is quite important for the whole cable construction. So many a times, with the right jacket, they match with the attention they pay into, asking the simple questions, the four questions that I just earlier said. I'll flash again. What are the stresses expected on site? What kind of movement is required? What are the temperatures of the application is being exposed to? And what are the chemical influence on the application of these cables? And with these four questions, you link to the jacket material. And with linking to the jacket material, you will have more or less successfully selected a proper cable for utilization. If you need more info from informations or further details of knowledge understanding, feel free to visit our website. And then in the website, we have a lot of informations to share with you to let you take a look. And if you want, you can also from the website inquiry from us or more information of what you need and how we can help you for your application. So at this moment, that's all I have. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me during the Q&A session. Thank you.